first thing I'm doing is I'm not letting it get to me. I am detaching from it. That's the first thing. I'm not gonna let others control my alignment, my happiness, my joy. Feeling good. Don't let the circumstances control you. That's the first thing. After that, it just doesn't make any sense to do anything else because it's going to bring about worse things. Or, you know, it's going to ruin relationships for sure. So what I'm gonna do is make sure that either I have a key for my room or I simply hide my money, my stuff. Or maybe third thing I could do is just confront the suspect. Just confront them nicely. Suggestions, advice. Here's the ocean.